I think this is it. I opened my YouTube channel in 2010. And I basically started just loading of my mix in YouTube. And then in 2016, December, I started doing vlogging, travel vlogs. Right now I have around 11,600 subscribers, and I think it's time for me to shut it down. Did I say I'm gonna shut it down? Hello guys! Who think I will do this? Come on man! I've been working on this channel for a very very long time. I've given my 100%. I am giving my 100%. I will make sure I give my 100%. I have my family support. I have God support. I have my friends support. What else do I need? Come on guys! One guy actually basically yesterday he messaged me and saying that, come on bro, you have done good contents, you have good editing skills, but your subscribing list is just around, it's very low, and you're not grown up, so it's better you don't, you keep, better, no, he said, let me check one thing. Okay. It's better you just shut down and do something else. Bro, I love doing this. Basically, a lot of people have come this much far and then they just saying, I'm giving up on YouTube. Come on guys, for me, even if it's 11 subscribers or 11,000 subscribers or even 1 million or 11 million subscribers, I'm just going to do what I'm doing. I have nothing to regret. And one more question, he was also asking me that your views are not going much compared to the previous month. Last vlogs of mine for the IPL, which was going like 8,000, 9,000, 200,000. But right now, this month basically, my views are going not crossing 100 or 200 maximum. It's just because my channel is monetized. The reason why people are not watching the monetized video is because you have the ads coming up on the video, so they don't want to skip it. I cannot do anything with them. Plus, I have beautiful people in my surrounding who messages me in Facebook when I share them in Facebook and Twitter and in their WhatsApp. They give me a good feedback saying that. So that's enough for me. I don't want to to get a big turnover on YouTube. Yes, I just started doing this vlogging right now. I've just started doing the travel vlogs right now. I've just started creating my own channel for the past 2-3 months. I'm fully focused on YouTube because of this monetization was happening. A lot of people was giving me positive energy. For me, I'm just doing what I love to do. And yes, I have to work hard for it. Overnight, I'm not going to get 1 million subscribers, or I need to work. Anyone in that matter needs to work out on that. My content basically is about travel vlogs, and it's about family vlogs, the IPL vlogs, which I made previously for this season. Then I have my work edit vlogs. Then I have my DJ music mix vlogs. And then I have the food vlogs. And I have one more. I have YouTube development on Tuesday. So these are the vlogs which I created basically now. If you see previously, last year I was only doing travel vlogs. I was doing music mix, that's it. So my content was not reaching the audience much. And you know, I don't get demotivated in this. I love doing this. Trust me, even that one person watches my video, that views, like I always share this with my wife saying that, you know, I have 10 views or I have 500 views or, you know, I have like 10 likes. Even dislikes comes to me. I don't worry because that's all a motivation for me. I don't really regret in that. I will not give up with this. I am not going to give up at all in this. This is something which I love doing it. and I will be doing it, and I'm not going to stop doing it. Yeah, guys, you know, I was a little bit surprised when this guy messaged me yesterday, and I just wanted to shoot it out for him and to just let anyone know that my channel will always the same. For sure, if I have time, I'm going to do daily vlogs, but yes, since we are going now on a short vacation, because it's coming Thursday, you might see the 10 days of vacation which you have, you might see 5 vlogs of me, and then once we are back, maybe I'm back to the routine, weekly 3 vlogs and all this stuff. I'm thankful. I'm really thankful for what I'm doing. When I got this 1 million views on the Tamil DJ mix, I was blessed. I didn't go and start, you know, I got 1 million. I don't need to show off. I don't need to be the person who has huge subscribers in the channel and large amount of views. No, I'm a beginner. I'm just a beginner. Just to let you all know once again, I love editing. I love vlogging. We love doing travel vlogs, family vlogs. See guys, if there's, you know, I do it for the haters as well. You know, you get motivated. A lot of people nowadays, they get motivated for the haters. So I am doing that. I'm just trying to share you guys the way my life is all about here in Dubai. What are the things we're going through? Bring it in a positive container, not bringing all negative things. First of all, we don't face any negative issues. Even though we face it or we hear some negative things, we just go away from it and we think it in a positive way because we don't want to get involved. And yes, we don't also stick with people who have negative thoughts. We are surrounded with positive people. When you guys all are positive, everything will go on fine. And recently, for the past 1 month, the amount of comments, the amount of feedbacks I get, I feel good, you know. At least people are seeing what work I do, what type of edits I do, what type of contents I do, what type of places I bring you all to. You know, that makes me, if you are a YouTuber, you will know what I mean. So guys, like I said, this content, if you see the thumbnail, the vlog's name is Deleting My YouTube Channel. Just deleting my YouTube channel. 4 words. So I'm sure a lot of people will be surprised watching what's wrong, you know, and a lot of people who are against or thinking something might even just, let's check out this vlog. So this is also a contain. So, but really, I just wanted to share you guys this thing that I don't want to show you guys who commented this and what they said. Yes, if you go to my channel, if you go to comments, you can find it yourself. I don't want to mention the name. I mean, it's simple, you know. I'm not doing this for a living. Like I said on my previous blog, for the first YouTube intro info blog, I even mentioned you guys that maybe if this is going to be my full time, who knows in the future, I will stick onto it. But right now, it's not my full time. But yes, seeing a lot of YouTubers, maybe, depends. If I'm going to reach more than 1 million subscribers, then it's a full-time job, you know. You can start focusing on your channel and you can start doing a lot of creative works. So right now, it's here and there. I am going to be giving my best shot and my best thing how to develop and create my channel as usual. And guys, remember, if you're new to this channel, make sure you smash that subscribe button, click on the bell icon so that on the next video you'll have a notification. And I will be seeing you guys on Wednesday, how to, you know, like packing up stuff and something about the vacation. After that, the vlog will be once we reach the destination where we plan to go for our vacation. So that could be on Sunday, which will be, or Saturday, yes. Because we are leaving on Thursday, we should be there on Friday, and then my edit, most probably on Saturday, you'll have the second vlog. I will try to do a vlog with my family tomorrow at home. Like, we're packing up things and arranging things. And there will be a beautiful vlog which starts on Thursday from the time we leave UAE and to the destination. By the way, this is the first time on the flight with my son, Yuan. I mean, we both are excited. And it's a big break for my wife flying out of the country after 11 months, basically. So she's super excited to be with me and my son. I'm super excited to be with my son and my wife. My son is super excited to be with me and with his mother. So we are excited basically to have this vacation. It's a blessed vacation, and we thank God for everything which is happening in life. Thank you so much for watching all my vlogs. Thank you so much for subscribing. Thank you so much for liking. Thank you so much for giving your feedbacks. Please do share, comment, like or dislike. Whatever comments you give, I will take it in a positive way. Yes, I will see you guys in a lot of vlogs in the future, and I'll see you guys most probably tomorrow. I'm not sure about the vlog which is coming tomorrow, or it will be posted on Thursday, which will be taken tomorrow, but for sure on Saturday you will have a vlog of us where we landed and how is and what is going to be our vacation destination. So do whatever you want to do, do double, triple, never trouble anyone, just keep the positive vibe on. See you guys in the next vlog. Peace.